job from our police canine. Got our latest boarding train here. It's a, it's Cali. She is a 10-month-old Labrador retriever. The owners say, well, as you can see, owners say puppy stuff, as usual. Jumping, nipping, does commands, minor commands, you know, when she feels like it. But we're going to shape her up. Let's see what she knows. Cali, come, come. Cali, come, come. Come, come. Cali. Come, come. Come, come. Cali, sit. Cali, sit. Cali, sit. There we go. Cali, down. Down. Cali, down. Cali, sit. Go. So she knows to sit. Most people, first thing they teach their dog. And she's a little vocal, as you can see. Cali, heel. Heel. Callie's a puller, like most labs. Callie, Callie, place. And the owners did tell me that she already knows place. Callie, place. Whoop. Not like we teach it, though. Just check back for progress with Callie, and you'll be amazed.
Callie, heel.
Thank you. so it begins with a chipmunk. Oh, so it's a device. Oh, the local profile.
How do you train off leash? This is so neat.
Yeah, we use the e-collar method.